Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video where I would be speaking about New Zealand Nursing Council Competence Assessment Examination and cost for overseas nurses. In this video, I would be speaking about the online short courses which the nurses are required to do, as well as the competence assessment exams which the nurses must pass if they would like to register as a nurse in New Zealand. So friends, keep watching for complete information. There were some changes introduced in December 2023 by Nursing Council of New Zealand for overseas nurses who would like to register themselves in New Zealand. As per these changes, the nurses after 4th of December 2023 are required to pass certain examination for their application to be successful as a registered nurse in New Zealand. Once the applicants have passed the process of getting their documentation verified from CGFNS and submitting their application with Nursing Council of New Zealand, they need to do two online courses. These courses test the culturally safe practice in New Zealand. The applicants are required to complete two online courses. As a part of the completion, they must complete a short quiz after these courses. So this is the first thing the applicants need to do once they submit their application with New Zealand Nursing Council. The first competence assessment exam the nurses are required to pass is a theoretical test. This is an online test conducted at pre-approved centers. Nurses need to pay examination fee for this. The examination fee is New Zealand dollars 140. This test is divided into two parts. The first one tests the knowledge of the medical safety and the second one tests the knowledge of nursing. So the combined fee for this is New Zealand dollars 140. If somehow you are not able to clear any part of this test, you need to resit the test and pay accordingly. Like if you need to resit the nursing knowledge part test, then the resit examination fee is $108. And if you resit the medical safety part, then you need to pay New Zealand dollars 32 as a resit examination fee. Once the nurses have successfully completed this IQ and online theoretical exams, they need to appear for objective structured clinical exam in New Zealand. This is the exam for which the nurses have to travel to New Zealand in order to appear. This exam is divided into an orientation preparation course of 2 days followed by a 3-hour test of nursing. The 2 days orientation fee the nurses are required to pay is New Zealand dollars 500 and the test for objective structured clinical exam is New Zealand dollars 3000. If somehow you are not able to clear this objectively structured clinical exam in one sitting, you can resit for this exam. You need to pay a fee of New Zealand dollars 3000 to resit for this exam. So these were the competence assessment examination and the associated costs the nurses need to pay for their registration application with Nursing Council of New Zealand. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about the registration process, the cost, the time frames, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. Thank you.